EPFL scientists have created the first functional robot powered entirely by vacuum. Made up of soft building blocks, it moves by having air sucked out of them. The robot can be reconfigured to perform different tasks like climbing vertical walls and grabbing objects. This new robot sucks. To move, air has to be sucked out of its individual components. Inspired by muscle contraction, its individual soft components are activated when negative pressure, that is vacuum, is applied to them. The robot uses suction to grab objects or to stick to a smooth wall for climbing. So it can really achieve a wide range of tasks because of the unique properties of vacuum. The robot can be reconfigured to perform different tasks, making it highly modular and versatile, with a wide range of applications in both research and in industry. Vacuum-powered components are a recent addition to robotics, and more importantly, they are safe. Today, most actuators on the market are activated by applying positive pressure, that is by injecting air into their components. But containing positive pressure requires stiff high-pressure pneumatics, which also pose a safety threat. In extreme situations, they can explode. By comparison, vacuum-powered actuators are safe, sharp, and simple to build. The soft building blocks are designed to be plug-and-play, so ultimately we can assemble several types of robots from the same basic unit. They can be reconfigured to perform different tasks like crawling, gripping canisters, and climbing a vertical wall. A 5-module robot can move like a tentacle. A 4-module robot with a suction gripper can grab an object and drop it on a target. A 3-module robot can crawl on the ground. A 2-module robot can be equipped with a suction cup feet to climb a smooth vertical surface like glass. The enormous versatility of the new robots can be exploited for studying locomotion and for future applications at an industrial level.